Well, what's your name?
Oh boy, Reggie. I'm
Reggie. We're here with Reggie all the way in Macau, China, at the Venetian. What did you just tell Robert Garcia?
Man, I watch this all the time at home, and all the brothers do too in South Side of Chicago.
Hey, you know what? Cabrini Green doesn't exist anymore, but hands down, Robert, the scariest place in America.
What's that?
It's one building with projects, right. 1,500 families. They used to have their own police department just for the projects.
Gangsta City.
Yeah, it was really.
That's where you're from?
Yeah, I'm not from there. No, I'm not from there. I'm from the good part. But yeah, you know.
No, it doesn't exist anymore. No, they tore it down 2 years ago.
But Team Rios, baby. Team Rios.
What round does what round does Rios knockout Pacquiao?
Oh man, I wanted to go, man. I want people to get their money. I wanted to go to the end and with a knockout at the end. But I'm USA all day.
That's right.
So when you watch them in camp, what do you think about the atmosphere? Have you seen a camp where they have such camaraderie?
Man, you know what? Watching Rios, man, this dude, man, he laughs when he gets hit. So he actually likes getting hit. I'm telling you, I've been watching the show.
Yeah, that's awesome, man.
You know, so he's awesome. He ready. USA ready for this.
In Chicago, are they going for Brandon Rios?
All day.
Why?
Man, you know the Hispanic. There's more Hispanics in Chicago than blacks, bro.
Really? I know you have more Polish people.
But he runs this place.
You run the whole thing?
In charge of the VIPs here.
Hey, well, that's not me, but he could be VIP. That's VIP for sure right there. His name is Tony Telestory.
Hey, right here. Hey, nothing's done with Rios without this man
right
here.
That's right.
Believe that.
There you have it. And he's giving a shout-out to people back in Chicago.
Chi-town.
Reggie.
We here, baby. History right here in Chicago. And we're right here in China, Macau, China.
Is Derrick Rose going to do it this year?
D. Rose, he's back, baby. It's taking him a little time for him to adjust, but he's back.
Are you taking it off, baby?
Lakers?
Oh, Lakers. Kobe, I love you, man. You my dude. I can't say nothing.
Who's better, Kobe or Michael Jordan?
Michael Jordan, fool. Come on. The fuck's your problem? No question, Kobe.
Kobe.
Easy.
Not MJ, easy, you man. Know I'm not going. MJ, you know
MJ,
I'm rolling with you.
Michael Jordan, bro.
There you have it. I'm wearing Jordans, but I'm going with Kobe.
Okay.
Oh, that's your buddy, huh?
He's a hater. Michael, he's a hater. Yeah.
There you have it. I am a hater. Stay tuned. FeastReport.com and Melissa White reporting.